everyone, welcome to a brand new series called Take It to the Max. Boy, you all don't know how long it's been for me to try to bring this series to you, but I hope it blesses you. It is a new venture that I have been planning for such a long time, for several months now, actually over a year now, and I'm so excited. I can't wait to bring it to you. I am so glad to be with Whit again. You guys have missed her. She was not supposed to come back on the channel again, but after a voting and after an overwhelming response by you guys, she's back. She's here. Here she is, making something. I think we're making grilled cheese, something like that. That's what we've been eating quite a bit lately, just grilled cheese. But we have so much to do today. We are not even going to hold back, but we have a lot to explore today. A lot has happened this month of June, where we have Island Paradise has come out, and I do have it. A lot of you have been asking. I have kept silent. I do have it, so we will be exploring it quite a bit. This will not be a solely Island Paradise Let's Play, but we will be, you know, dabbling around in and visiting it, and definitely, actually, we're going to visit it today. But first, I need to go ahead and finish up my sandwich here because I'm going to meet a friend to get some coffee. So the overall goal today, let me just jump right on in it. First of all, let me just sit with Whit for a minute. I'm looking kind of mad because this cheese, is this good cheese? It's excellent cheese. I got it from Walmart. So this is good cheese here. I think it's Borden's. It's good cheese. anyway, I got to meet with a friend. Going to get some coffee today. And then I wanted to go ahead and set up my beehive. Whit, you get rid of that plate. I am going to set up my beehive here. I already got my garden set up. Of course, you see I got Patchy. Got my Patchy out here. He's been so diligent in keeping my garden together. But we have got our little garden set up, and I need to put my beehive somewhere. Shoot. I was supposed to have a little section somewhere where my beehive is set up, but it is not set up. Oh, well, we'll just stick it somewhere for right now. But I need to get that down here real quick. Because I have really been watching a lot of beehiving videos. There's a YouTuber on YouTube by the name of Shop Dog Sam. He is a sweet old man. He is just absolutely adorable. And he does a lot more things on his channel besides I found him through his cooking. His cooking has me questioning a lot of things about life, but through his cooking and the way he talks, because he's a country hippie type man. And let me type this beekeeping in. And I found him through his cooking, but he's also so just very intelligent because he's also very good at, let me just type in bees because beekeeping is just not showing up. He's good at working with metal and good with working with wood, and just he is just so intelligent, even though he just talks really weird. He's just an intelligent man. Just, you learn to love him over time, and he's just so awesome. I'm gonna get a pink one. That's the really pink one. Maybe you get a white one. I want the pink one, and we're gonna stick it somewhere. I kind of want to have it over here next to the flowers, really, because that'll help pollinate the flowers and the bees get a kick out of it. I'll just stick it over here for right now. I'm just kind of worried about cosmetically messing with it later. I'll just stick it right here. That'll work. And within the last couple of years, he's really gotten into beekeeping. And he keeps saying over and over again that he don't know nothing about bees. Oh, yep, look at that. They already done went over to the trees and hanging out with the trees. I did the right thing sticking them there. And so he has really got me interested in beekeeping. Of course, in real life, I couldn't do it if I wanted to. Too allergic. Got too many health problems. Get stung by a bee, I might probably die. So it just wouldn't work. And there's a lot of maintenance that goes into it, but it looks so fun at the same time. So got to get Whit into really beekeeping. We've done it before in the past, but I really want to concentrate in it and just excel at it and just really try to discover the secret of it in game and just really play with it. So we got that set up. But now I want to go ahead and meet up with a friend and go get some coffee. And then we're going to go to Sulani. We're going to go to Sulani and check out some of the fishing spots. I got to get my garden in check. And I really wanted to see what the new fish that we've gotten with Sulani. See what we can get with the new fish and see how that really takes on with the fertilizing in the garden. Because you all know, if you're new to the channel, hello, how you doing? Click that subscribe button, click that bell so you know what's up. with every upload I have. I really love the gardening aspect in the game, and fertilizing with fish and other stuff really is a huge aspect in the game. And now that we got new fish and that type of thing, I really want to know what the new fish may have as an effect on the gardening. So I want to check that out. So why don't we take my friend and get some coffee first. Let's see. I put a lot of new things in here. I went on the gallery and downloaded a lot of new things here and built a few things as well. And we're going to be really leaving the house quite a bit because I want to explore a lot of the stuff I've downloaded. Let me see here. I'm trying to choose where I want to go get the coffee. I might go to Sunnyside Up. But man, it feels so good to be back with Whit, and it feels so good to just be back in The Sims. It's been a long time, but don't think that I have done nothing. I have literally been working in The Sims just about every single day for the past 3.5 months, just working and setting stuff up. If you follow me on my channel, you know, in the community section, I have been going back and forth with you all, asking you for your input. What do you all, you know, want to see? How can I get you guys involved? Anytime I'm doing something, I try to get you guys involved as much as I can. For your feedback and you know, the kind of things that help expand the story and just that kind of thing. And it's summertime now. You guys are out of school, some of you. You guys are going on vacation from work, and I want to give you something that's going to be fun to watch while you're on vacation, while you're at home, and that's just will bless you and just, you know, entertain you and just give you something wholesome to watch. And that's just my overall goal. So we have just a lot to play with, and I'm excited, especially with Island Paradise. I am so excited. Hey, I mean, let me just be different, honey. I like the mermaids. That's just me. I did dabble with it. I did make a mermaid. I made a beautiful mermaid. She's so pretty. And just to see how the whole mermaid thing works. And she came out beautifully, yo. I mean, I may put her up on the gallery so you all can just kind of play with her. But she came out great. Did mess around with some of the dolphins, and that was an experience that I will never forget. That was just a spiritual experience of me just playing with the dolphins. It just was so nice. It was just amazing. I really do like Island Paradise. It has brought on some issues, though. It has brought on some bugs, which I hope we don't experience here. Did notice that, you know, when I take my Sims out to eat, we don't get a chance to finish our meals. We do not get a chance to finish our meals because other Sims keep coming in and taking our plates to go eat them. So I don't understand what that's about. That is, hey, nice outfit. Nice outfit, sir. That's one of the Sulani outfits right there. Or one of the natives, actually. What's his name? Hello? Alika. Hey, Alika. It's nice to meet you, sir. So that's interesting. I love the outfit. Oh, side note. I did play around in Cass and had Ellie wear some of those outfits. And let me tell you, he looks absolutely majestically beautiful, fantastically great. He was so fine in them outfits, my lord. Anyway, we will most definitely be seeing some hot men and some stuff. Where am I going? Wait, sit back down. This is what I'm talking about. This is the kind of stuff. So hopefully we won't run into that bug where people be taking up our plates. I mean, we were just sitting here trying to eat, and folks were just coming up like, well, y'all gonna finish that plate? You ain't gonna finish it? Well, we'll just take it anyway. So we're gonna order this table here. I want me a coffee myself. I want some coffee this morning, and I think I want some pancakes, and I hope they do have pancakes here. So let me just see here what I want. They got lattes, and they have some mocha. I think I want just straight coffee. They got pitch black. I don't like no pitch black coffee. I tried pitch black coffee one time, and that junk like to make me lose everything. So it's just the most disgusting mess. But I want me some coffee this morning with some cream and sugar, and milk. Let's see. So coffee for me. Oh, and I'm eating with my friend Shayla today. She's going with me today. She's going to have some coffee with me, I think, probably. No, I'm gonna give her a latte. No. Yeah, I'm gonna give her a latte. And let's see. Let's see what's on the menuet. We're gonna go past the appetizers. All right, I do want pancakes. Now, that my mouth is already fixed for that. So I'm gonna have me some pancake this morning. And Shayla looks like she might have... she might have an omelette. So I'm gonna give her an omelette. And hopefully the service won't be bad. Now, I made a personal world where it was just me and Elliot meeting for the first time again and falling in love again. I done got up and left and went somewhere. I guess I felt like I had to get up and order for the food. I don't know what my problem is, but I need to sit down. I know that's one thing. I need to sit right back down. Is there a celebrity up in here? Well, that's an issue. Wit, sit back down. And I'm going to, while we're waiting for our food, I'm going to draw on a placemat. That is always fun to do. and talk to Shayla while I do that. But yeah, in my personal world, I had set up with meeting with Elliot again. And we just had a good time, but our service was horrendous. People, like I said, kept coming up and taking our food like it was, you know, like they had a right. And it got on my freaking nerves. I don't know where the waiter or waitress is, but he or she need to hurry up because I'm hungry now. I hope you guys are going to enjoy this series. Consistency is key here. Had a talk with my friend Shayla in real life, and consistency is key here. That's something that I've always struggled with. And I pray that's something that a demon that I can just get over and really be consistent. Going to try to aim for one day a week upload, where I can give you guys this new series. Try to bring in another let's play of a different thing. Oh, she's our waitress. Oh, did we already order? Okay, well I did get up and order. Where my food at? Hallelujah. Here we go. Yes, Lord, honey. I got my pancakes now. Please, Lord, let me just finish this pancake. Kind of lagged there a little bit. I am talking about babies. Oh, I must be asking Shayla how's her son. Tim was like, how's he doing? And she's like, oh, I've been singing to him, having a good time. Do you see what I'm talking about? The woman came and took my pancake. Hold up. Stop. Stop right now. Stop. Yes, cancel everything. Where did she go? She's going to give me my pancakes back. Give me my pancakes back. Girl, taking my pancakes with that ugly dress on, looking like you from somewhere, town, home, and country. And she ate most of it. I had to go home and wash my mouth out. Oh my gosh, maybe if we order something else. Let's see. Ugh, a lemon bar, that's disgusting. Let me see if I can get me some pie. And finish that. But that's exactly what I'm talking about. Now that I did report on. I did report that to the Sims team. Hoping that that's something that can be fixed. Because that is not supposed to happen. Now that came about after the update that we got last week. In support for the Island Paradise. And I think Shayla would love some chocolate cake. I'll give her that. And that should not be so. And apparently I'm not the only one that's experiencing that, where Sims are just coming out of nowhere and just taking your food off the table and eating it. They're not supposed to do that. And that's never happened before. So, we got to nip that in the bud real quick. Look, I want me an apple pie. This is what I want. Look, I don't want nobody coming and taking my apple pie. If it happens, I will walk out without paying. What kind of mess is that? Anyway, Shayla and I are having a great conversation about this whole mess of this woman. You gonna take my plate? And my plate, please, ma'am? Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, let me just finish coloring my mat. I like to color on these mats so I can take them on home. You know what I mean? So after we do this, you all, we're going to finish this meal. And I will meet up with you again. And we're going to go to Sulani and do a little fishing. So I will see you in a minute. All right, y'all. So I just got up early. Well, a little bit late this morning. And I'm making me some coffee right now. So I had me a little bit of something to drink before I head out to Solani and see what the fishing spots and what the locals are doing. And I want to take just a quick minute to kind of give you an update on or just really give you a rundown of what this series is all about. So Take It to the Max. It's inspired by the Max from the TV show Saved by the Bell. I'm a 90s kid, so I grew up watching that show every single day. That was my lineup. It was Saved by the Bell. It was California Dreams. It was Family Matters. I mean, I could just go all day. But that was my lineup. And I loved the hangout that the teens had at the Max. And so in this particular series, Wit is going to actually be trying to run a restaurant. And I have never done this before. I have never dabbled in it before. Here, Whit, have a seat. and it's going to be a challenge. And I asked about a month or so ago, I need some teens because I think you can have teens work for you. I think they can work. I think so. Was like, yeah, that's right. to work for you. So I'm hoping I can have teenagers work for me at my restaurant, which, by the way, was the whole holdup for this series to be created. And I just, that was the holdup. I could not create the restaurant the way I wanted it to be created. And then my friend Shayla helped me design it, and it's sweet. I can't wait to show it to you guys. We'll see it a few episodes down the line, but I'm telling you guys are going to absolutely love it. Shayla did a great job. Shayla, by the way, is Keo Sims. If you have not seen her, definitely go to her channel. She is a great up-and-coming Let's Player and Simmer. And you guys are going to just absolutely love her channel. It's a wholesome channel, clean channel, family-oriented channel. You guys are going to just adore her. So definitely go check her out. The link to her channel will be in the description below. So most definitely just check her channel out. And she helped me design that restaurant. And I needed all the help in the world because I was just stumped. But the series is inspired by the Max. And I can't wait to try out some of the teens you all submitted. And not only that, in this particular series or in this particular realm, Whit will not be with Elliot. I mentioned that back here in December of 2018, Whit will not be with Elliot. And I have created Whit. Elliot, if you're new to the channel, Elliot was is the epitome of, what are we watching? First of all, let me change the channel. What are we watching? Let me change the channel. Let me put on, let's put on some TV classics like TCM. Let's put it on TCM, Whit. Elliot is the depiction of the future husband in terms of a godly thing, because I'm a Christian, proud and devoted Christian, and I made my future husband, and Elliot has been the basis and success of my channel since I started. And this is going to be the first time where we won't be with Elliot. We're going to be with someone else, and I put all the energy and love that I put into creating Elliot into this new person. And you all are going to see him. You all have seen a sneak peek of him, but he has since then been updated, and you all are going to see him later. And I can't wait to introduce him to you all. He is absolutely beautiful. And I believe that he is not going to take the place of Elliot, but he is most definitely going to have a dynamic presence. And I think you all are just going to adore him. So try to be open-minded to him. I know a lot of you are like, no, Elliot, team Elliot. But, and so am I, always, but try to be more open-minded to this new guy and just get to know him. I'll do my best to introduce him to him so you all can get to know him and embrace him. And you know, if in the end, if you don't like him, that's okay. But I can't wait to introduce him to you. Other than that, let's go ahead and go to Solani. I'm ready to go. And Whit's ready to go too. She just got up. So let's just go. She just knew. I'm going to take Shayla with me, and we're going to go to, wait, you all been in the camera, girl? She's ready to go. She got her outfit on. She's ready to go. Let's just go. We got up early this morning and took a bath. I brushed my teeth, you know, because I felt nasty. I did get my apple pie. It was late at night when the restaurant was closing last night, so I did manage to eat that. I didn't have no issues with that, but for some reason, I just could not finish my meal, but I washed my mouth out because that ugly scallywag woman took my pancakes. But anyway, we're going to Sulani, and I am excited. I have not fully dabbled into this world. I only been to one spot. I think I was only to this spot, I think, and we only messed with the water. That was it. I have not touched anything else, so I am truly excited. As a matter of fact, I don't even know what to do right now. We could just, ooh, and this is a beach where naked people go. I heard about that naked stuff. I heard that. Hopefully we won't see anybody naked. This is a volleyball place. I see a beach ball. That's not a volleyball. I don't even know anymore. Is that a beach? It says shores. Well, let's just experiment. If it's a lot that you can live on and we can't do nothing on it, then we'll just go somewhere else. But either way, I want to check it out, and I want to do some fishing. I want to at least capture one tropical fish, something. And get into my bathing suit and be on the beach and just have a good time. That's what I want to do for just a little bit. Oh my. So believe me when I tell you, I have not seen anything. So this beach is big and wide and beautiful. What's this thing right here? Oh, so this is a lot. This is somebody's house. Okay. This is a lot house. It's too hot to be walking around in this little sweater thing. But this is a fishing spot. I recognized the sign. Shayla done left me. It's all right. We can fish here together, though. Let me get into my bathing suit. This ain't right, yo. What am I doing? Am I looking for seashells? Oh, I heard about that. Now, in real life, I absolutely adore seashells. I love looking for them. Let me get in my bathing suit, yo. And I love collecting them. I just love it so much. So the fact that I can do that now, I'm going to put on my blue one, my blue bathing suit, is I just absolutely adore. I'm so cute. Look at my boom boom. I'm so cute in my little shades. All right, let me get my fishing on. I'm getting sidetracked. I mean, I'm going to be coming here to fish a lot. Shayla done left me. I don't know where she's at, but she'll meet up with me in a minute. And I look so cute catching these fish. Oh my gosh. With my little blue shades on, can I see? I hope these are prescriptive shades because I wear glasses. First of all, let's look at this fish real quick first. Let's just see what's jumping out here because I'm seeing tropical fish like I ain't never seen. And they are beautiful. I just saw Nemo. I mean, this is, oh. Oh, this is making me so happy right now. Oh, there goes Shayla right there. Oh, she didn't walk down here. She just decided to swam down here. Why does it look like she's in her underwear? Well, whatever she wants to wear. That's not the outfit I gave her, but okay. That's all right. We'll just keep it moving here. I don't want you to swim. I said we were going to fish. Now you fish now. We're going to do that. And after that, because it's Wednesday, I have to go to church. I have to go to church and you all are going to come with me. So I'm going to fish a little bit, get me a fish. I might show it to you if I remember. And I will see you in a minuet. This is so nice. All right, y'all, I'm back. Oh my goodness, let me tell you, that fishing thing was, well, dang wit. You know what, I can't say anything. That's something I would do anyway. The fishing thing was sort of a flop. I mean, I didn't catch no fish, but I'll tell you one thing, I did not come empty handed. I'm trying to fix me something to eat before I have to go to Bible study, but check this out. I did catch something called, what's this called? The heart of Sulani. Shayla's at my house. I guess she go to Bible study with me. And it's uncommon. So it look at that, and it fetches for a lot of money. So it's a necklace or something. Shayla's in the house. Let me just tell her to come on in. Shayla, come on in. Wait a minute now. Come on in. I'm eating my sandwich. I won't be here long, though. I got to go unless you want to come with me. So I tell you what, I'll just invite her in and get ready to go. I got to go by the bathroom, too, which is weird. We got to go to the bathroom in real life, and I think I have to go to the bathroom in no, wait. I have to go to the bathroom in real life, and she got to go to the bathroom in the game. Oh, my goodness. And people calling me? My goodness, man. I mean, it's just I'm all over the place today. So it's just been a busy day. But I'm going to go ahead and get ready for Bible study. I'm looking for my Bible now on this bookcase. I know I put it here. But I'm going to go on and get ready to go. And I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I'm so excited to bring so much more for you all. I'm going to go in here and try to get me something to eat. Wait, where you going? I'm going to the bathroom. Yes, yes, that's what you need to do. We got to go. Oh my gosh, it's almost time. It's already past 6:30. We got to go. And I hope you all will just let me know in the comments how much you enjoyed this and how much you enjoyed Whit being back. Just let me know. And I will see you all in the next episode of Take It to the Max. enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.